Friends, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, so magic square puzzles are new kind of puzzles. Everybody would have heard about Sudoku, Kakuru, Kenken, crosswords, etc. But this is an entirely new class of puzzle. But I will assure you, if you solve one or two magic square puzzle, you are bound to shed your fear for mathematics. Okay, that is the main advantage of it, and you will be doing all the mental calculations involving addition and subtraction in your mind itself. And that is the main takeaway from this. Okay, first, what is a magic square puzzle? First, what is a magic square? This is a 8x8 magic square. Okay, it contains numbers from 1 to 64 because 8 × 8 is equal to 64. So, 1 to 64 numbers it contains. Each number occurs exactly once and no number is repeated. If you add this way, it has got 8 rows, 8 columns and 2 diagonals. If you add any row, it gives a total of 260. You add any column, it gives a total of 260. And 2 diagonals give you a total of 260 each. Okay, this is common for all the 8x8 magic square. My 8x8 magic squares are different. The sense, it has got 4 subsquares. This is 1 subsquare, this is 1 subsquare, this is 1 subsquare, and this is 1 subsquare. So, this gives you 130, this gives you 130, this gives you 130, and this gives you 130. And each 4, 2 into 2 cell consisting in the same color gives you 130. This gives you 130, this gives you 130. This gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is also like this. This subsquare is also like this. This subsquare is also like this. And this subsquare is also like this. To know more about the rules, there are still more rules, kindly refer to the video given above. Okay, now we will solve the magic square puzzle. In this puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere and come anywhere. Okay. First, we will start here. So, these 3 numbers gives us a total of 75. But we know these 4 numbers gives you 130. What is this? 130 minus 75, 55. Okay. And what is this? These 4 numbers gives you 130. And these 3 numbers gives you 80. And what is this? 130 minus 80, 50. Okay. And then, what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? These 4 numbers gives you 130. These 3 numbers gives you 71. So this gives you 130 minus 71, 59. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out. These 3 numbers gives you 110. Okay. And these 4 numbers gives you 130. This is 130 minus 110, 20. You put here 20. And what is this? These 2 numbers gives you 67. One is 20, another is 47. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. These 2 numbers gives you 67. This is 20. 67 plus 20, 87. This is 130 minus 87, 43. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes. These 3 gives you total of 110. This number is 43. So these 2 numbers are 110 minus 43. That is equal to 100 minus 43, 57. 57 plus 10, 67. 67 plus 19 is equal to 66 plus 20, 86. This is equal to 130 minus 86, 44. That way you can find out. Okay, and what is this? So these 3 numbers gives you total of 68. 44 plus 19 is equal to 63. 63, here you put 5 so that you get 68. These 3 numbers gives you 68. Okay, and then what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, these 3 numbers are 67. And these 4 numbers are 130. So this is equal to 63. Okay. And can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out. These three numbers are 84. This is 63. So these two numbers are 84 minus 63, 21. This is 21. This is 55. 55 plus 21 is equal to 76. This is 130 minus 76, 54. Okay. And what else you can find out? See, can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. These three numbers are 97. These four numbers gives you 130. This is 130 minus 97, 33. Okay. And what is this number? These three numbers 93. These four numbers are 130. So this is equal to 37. Okay. And what else can you find out this one? These two numbers are 68. One is 37. Another one is 68 minus 37, 31. Okay. And what else you can find out? So can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. These four numbers gives you total of 101. This number gives you 47. So these five numbers gives you total of 148. But we know these four numbers should give you 130. This is 148 minus 130. This is 18. Okay. And so we have found out this. So can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you a total of 96. Okay, this is 33. So these two numbers are 96 minus 33 is equal to 63. These two numbers are 63 and this is 31. 63 plus 31, 94. Here you put 36 so that these four numbers gives you 130. So what is this? Here you put 26 so that you get 130 here, and if the answer is right, color will change, color has changed. Okay. And then can you find out this one? Yes, these two numbers are say 70, say 78. This is 26. Okay, that's equal to 52. Here you put 52. Okay, and so this is okay. And then what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes, you can find out this one. See, these three numbers are 181. This is 59. So 81 minus 59 is equal to 69, 79. So 22. So these two numbers are 122. This is 5. 127. So here you put 3. Okay. And then what is, can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers are 74. This is 3. And this is, these two are 74 minus 3, 71. And these three are 67. 71 plus 67 is equal to 138. Here you put 8. Because these four numbers should give you 130. So we will see whether the answer is right. Okay, that will come automatically. We need not work for the answer right now. Okay, so that's it. And then, suppose you are stuck up somewhere, don't worry, you immediately, we can find out this number. You see, these four numbers should be 130. And these four numbers are 153. Okay. So these five numbers are 153 plus 26, 179. These four numbers are 130. 179 minus 130, this is 49. If this is 49, what is this? So 49 plus 69, that's equal to, we can put it as 15 plus 68, 118. Here you put 12. And if this is 12, what is this? These four numbers should be 130. 55 plus 54, 109. 109 plus 12, 121. put an iron here. The answer is right, color will change. Okay, so what is this? Can you find out this one? Yes, this is this is 9 and this is 52. So 9 plus 52 is equal to 61. So these two numbers should be 130 minus 61, 69. And we know these three numbers are 70. So this is 70 minus 61, 9. Okay. So answer is wrong. Somewhere it is wrong, it is coming. 52 plus 9, 61. 69. This is 69. Here you put 1. Okay. And here you put what? 63 plus 8 is equal to 71, 72. 58. Okay. Answer is right. Color has changed. These four numbers should be 130. 58 plus 3 is equal to 61. 61 plus 5, 66. Here you put 64. Answer is right. Color will change. These four numbers should give you 130. What is this? 64 plus 58 is equal to 62 plus 60, 122 plus 1, 123. Put 7 here. Okay. And then, what else you can find out? So, can you find out this one? Yes, we can find out this one. This is 8 and this is 59. Okay, 8 plus 59 is equal to 67. So, these four numbers are 130 and this plus this is equal to 67. So, these two numbers are 63 and this is 70. 63 plus 7, 70. So we know center 2 by 2 gives you 130. Put here 130 minus 70, that's equal to 60 you put. And what is this here? 60, 67, 68. Put here 62. Answer is right, color has changed. So what is this? Okay, 62 plus 59 is equal to 121. 121 plus 5, 126. Put 5 here. Answer is right. Color has changed. This is 58. 58 plus 7, 65. 65 plus 4, 69. Put here 61. Okay, what is this? Here you put 2. And what is this? These 4 numbers should give you 130. 63 plus 8, 71. 71 plus 2, 73. Here you put 57, so that you get 130. So what is this? Here you put 6. Now we have finished one subsquare. Okay. Likewise, we will finish other subsquares also. Okay. Can you find out this one? Yes. But before that, instead of, suppose you are stuck up somewhere, don't worry about it. Because you can always go to the hint section and type here the hint. It shows the cell that you can solve. Press hint one more time. You get the formula using which you can solve the hint. Press once more, you get the answer. Okay. Now, what is this number? This is 30, 33, 63. 63 plus 27, 70, 90. Here you put 40. Okay. And what is this? 40 plus 29, 29 is equal to 69. 69 plus 26, 69 plus 6, 75, 95. Put here 35. And what is this? 26 plus 37 is equal to, say, 26 plus 7, 33. 33 plus 30, 63. 63 plus 38 is equal to 68, 98. Put here 32. Answer is right, color will change. What is this? So 37 plus 32, 69. 69 plus 27. 69 plus 7, 76. 76 plus 20, 96. Put here 34. Answer is right, color has changed. What is this? Center 2 by 2 should give you 130. So this is 27. 32 plus 27 59 59 plus 33 so 60 plus 32 92, so this is 130 minus 92 38. Okay, and what is this? So 31 plus 38 69 69 plus 33 72 102, put here 28. Okay, what is this? This is 29 29 plus 34 is equal to 30 33 63 63 plus 8 so 63 plus 8 63 plus 28 63 plus 8 71 91, put here 39. Answer is right, color has changed. What is this? These four numbers should be 130. 36 plus 31 67 67 plus 38 67 plus 38 is equal to 75 105, put here 25. Answer is right, color has changed. Now we have finished two subsquares. Okay, what is this? Can we find out? Yes, we can find out. So these three numbers are 129, this is 58, so these two numbers are 42 plus 29 41 plus 30 71, this is these two numbers are 71, this is 18 89, put here 41. And what is this? Here you put 22. Answer is right, color will change. And what is this? These four numbers should be 130. 47 plus 41 88 88 plus 8 96 106, so put here 24. And what is this? Here you put 42. Okay, so answer is wrong here. Okay, we have to work out what is this. This is 18, sorry, this is 215, 45, put 45. Answer is right. Okay, now we can find out the diagonals. What is this number? 19 plus 24 is equal to 43 43 plus 41 84 84 this is 130 minus 84 46. And what is this? This is 21. 72 by 2 should give you 130. What is this? 46 plus 43 89 89 plus 4 93 103 103, here you put 17. Okay, and what is this? Here you put 42. Okay, and here you put 48, and here you put say 23. So answer is right. We have finished three subsquares, only one more needs to be done. Can you find out this one? Yes, these two numbers are 52 plus 49 101, so this is 29. So this is what these three numbers are, gives you total of 80. 80 minus 29 is equal to 51, so here you put 51. Okay, and then what is this? 72 by 2 should give you 130, and this is 69 plus 51 is equal to 70 plus 10, okay, we should get here 10, you get, okay, 10. So if you get 10, what do you get here? Here you put 15. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 14. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 11. Answer is right, color will change. And so here you put 13, and answer is right, color will change. And here you put 56. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 53. Answer is right, color will change. Here you put 16. answer is right, color has changed. So this is the way you have to solve the magic square puzzles. And solving one or two magic square puzzles gives you confidence and you'll be able to solve all the arithmetic operations involving addition and subtraction in your mind itself. Your fear for mathematics will vanish. Okay? Kindly like, share and comment my video and kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Goodbye. Take care.